rather silent, Eivor.
Do you want the favor of the gods, or protection from them?
Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.